We're back in Cincinnati. As you can see, Ryan Shazier still on the field. They've brought a board onto the field to carry him off. And not to be an alarmist, John, but I don't think anybody has seen his legs move at all since the hit. He immediately grabbed for his middle of his back, was able to roll over onto his back, but his legs really have not moved.